This week is National Poison Prevention Week, which is designed to emphasize the most common poisoning risks for both adults and children. So Six activated the on-call network. We're joined by Basil Thoppel, the director of Pharmacy Center at West Jefferson Medical Center. So first of all, what painkillers do people most commonly overdose on?
For adults, it is two kinds. One is the oxycodone kind. The examples are OxyContin, Percodan, Percocet, anti-lox type of drugs, and the other is hydrocodone type. Examples are Vicodin, Lortab, Lorset, etc.
And are those the same for children?
No, children, surprisingly children, the Tylenol is the most commonly heard drug that causes overdose, and primarily because Tylenol comes in drops and also in liquid form. The Tylenol drops is highly concentrated compared to Tylenol liquid, and the mix-up causes the overdose in children.
And so what are some tips that people can use to make sure that they don't accidentally take too much medicine?
The best defense is read the label. Make sure that the label instructions are followed carefully. Particularly the dosing part of the label is followed absolutely correctly. Having medications, when people have several different medications, so make sure that you know why you are taking them. And if the medications, the labels say that it will cause drowsiness, make sure you do not, one, overdose on any of those medications. Number two, do not add another medication that would cause drowsiness. Number three, do not mix alcohol with any drug that will cause drowsiness.
Some great tips, Mr. Thoppel. Thank you so much for joining us on call. And remember, you can catch more of our on-call segments from your own home computer on WDSU.com.